spent like $21,000, and this is me being conservative. I don't see women as people, and poor people should die.